organized.
7 centimeters.
I wonder if it's one of these places.
But it wasn't that, was it? Oh, yeah. Huh. Those are happy trees.
Those are big trees.
Look how lush they are. You're the leader on them.
I know it. Those are big trees.
Moss growing underneath there. Oh boy. Now what?
Chris was suggesting we leave these here and go on and look for the next ones.
We could keep doing that.
Yeah, that one should have been easy.
Yeah.
This is D4. D5.
Don't stuff it. I can act it all naturally.
I didn't find any rebar or bird bands. I looked around a little bit. Where was the rebar, in the middle or in front?
It was on the beach side.
Downhill?
It's a tall plant. 183 centimeters, I'd say. And this year it grew 23 centimeters.
This is really good that we found this plot. We're sure we know what it is and that all the trees survived. It's a good thing.
5.5 centimeters of organic mat, as opposed to 4 for the mean last time. Do you think, what I was wondering is whether we could just sort of cut out a piece of the organic mat and collect that, and then just collect some of the mineral soil into a Ziploc.
All one seedling.
Okay.
So the alder stayed more or less alder, and the dryas stayed more or less dryas. Spruce forest stayed spruce forest.
Blueberries.
We just need to find, and so here's the branches that go with that wood.
Okay, so the total branches.
I'm going to see whether it's worth subsampling.
Because you already separated it off.
It's 1.6. I think we might as well just take this as it is. So just
not subsampled branches.
Right, non subsampled.
Go.
I'm subsampling. I'm actually the data keeper. Data recorder. Cat care expert. We had no idea what was going to happen until we got there. We were worried that the seedlings were going to be too big to deal with. When we got there, we learned that the seedlings are too big to deal with. But we dealt with them anyway. Until we decided that we'd gotten in over our heads, so we stopped harvesting them. So we harvested the first 5 of the 10 alder sites. And when we got to the second bunch, we decided we can't do that anymore. When we got to the driest site, we realized it's not possible to harvest them all. So we only harvested about 4 or 5 from the driest site. And the rest we just measured. We collected a few branches for nutrient sampling.
Sound, I just sort of lose my orientation on it. It's really cool. That's a neat instrument.